morning. This is Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Nadia Tollinger.
And I'm Seth Ankeny. Today is Thursday, May 5th, and it's an A day. The weather today will be a high of 70 degrees and a low of 55 degrees.
Today, the cafeteria will serve beef nachos, while tomorrow, the cafeteria will serve chicken tenders with a whole wheat dinner bowl or a crispy chicken salad.
Homeroom teachers, remind your students to bring you any original origami they have found. You will turn in all your butterflies to Mr. Tinsky in room 806 by the end of first block tomorrow. Friends of Rachel will count them and deliver the top five homerooms their prizes.
Seniors, we know you got a lot going on, but don't forget to sign up for your cap and gown photos. Next week will be the only time you have to take a professional photo by the school. If you have a yearbook taken with candid color, there is no sitting fee. See the posters throughout the school for the QR code.
Class of 2022, it's the time you've all been waiting for. Prom tickets continue to be on sale today and tomorrow during all lunches. Permission slips can be found in the office, and tickets are only $65. Please remember, all class dues must be paid to attend this event. You can pay online or in the library. Do not wait until the last minute.
Sophomores, today and tomorrow are the last 2 days to pick up your class shirt. There's a limited supply. Please see the flyer in your Schoology for more information. Finally, in class news, junior and senior elections close today at 4 p.m. Check your Schoology updates for ballots. Sophomore class elections will be held at a later time.
All sports will take on our local rival, Grassfield, this evening. Girls tennis and soccer and JV baseball and softball all play at home, while boys tennis and soccer and varsity softball and baseball play away. Tomorrow, varsity baseball will play away against Deep Creek, while JV takes them on at home. Varsity softball will also be at home against Arcadia. See southeasterndistrictva.org for more information.
Today, the Racially Unified Community Club, or RUCC, is sponsoring its first Multicultural Competency in Education Award. The club hopes to continue this award annually during Teacher Appreciation Week to one teacher who exemplifies a commitment to diversity and inclusion in the classroom. RUCC asked students to nominate a teacher who they believed is deserving of such an award, and the response was nearly unanimous. Without further ado, the teacher to receive RUCC's first Multicultural Competency in Education Award is Mr. Samuel Varela. Let's hear from some of the students as to why they nominated him.
I chose Mr. Varela because he's very accepting and has a no-tolerance policy for racism.
I chose Mr. Varela because I felt he was very open to discussion about topics related to multiple cultures, and I felt he was the most easy to talk to about.
I chose Mr. Varela because he's always seemed to be such a caring person for anyone and everyone, no matter who they are.
I chose Mr. Varela because anyone who walks through his door, he makes feels welcome.
Congrats again, Mr. Varela. In addition, all teachers will be receiving a RUC sticker in their mailbox today to help spread the club's message of the importance of diversity and inclusion in education.
Now for the best part of the announcements.
Not really.
What do you call a droid that takes the long way around?
What?
R2 Detour.
Another Star Wars joke, really?
Well, that's it for today. I'm Nadia Tollender.
And I'm Seth Ankeny. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.